Operations report. Repairs incomplete. Repairs complete. Sighting reports. Kill reports. Kill credits. Sighting reports. Kill credits. Here we go. Photo recon truck. Supplies moved. Airfields expanded. Replacements taken. Refit begins. Oh, interesting today. No reinforcements. Some upgrades. I started upgrading some of the fortresses over in India because I just had extras. They don't take up any valuable units. They simply take up a couple of radars and whatnot, so why not? And Indian Division has upgraded as well at Akyab. That's nice to see. China! Another submarine has arrived. Oh, they're all under repair. Pierside. Okay. Let's see about Shanghai. Shanghai has three submarines in. Drum. All repaired. Well, where shall we go? I see Shikoku Passage for one. Where's Drum go? Well, there's a lot on both sides. Lots of submarines on both sides. I think Nagasaki Station could use another one. She's getting a little thin in the west. Checking here. Still moving out to engage the enemy unit. Oh, come on. What happened? Oh. Some units moved in from behind there. So, yeah. Because some units moved in from behind, they showed up and they have no movement orders. So the best we can do is select one of the units already in motion. If we can find them. There, already in motion, and just say set all to march. Unfortunately, this means that some of the units that were already moving in a different direction, they just got canceled and have to restart. So we'll have to replot these along with those. Oh, no engineers, artillery. There's a couple of units. One, where are they? Tongqiao was heading towards Tongqiao. So he got redirected, and we have to send him back down to Tongqiao. And there's one that's at station right here on target. He's supposed to be defending Taichiao. We have these five units. Where were they headed? To Shanghai? No. These five, I believe, were headed Nanking, if I remember correctly. Judging by the number of units, squads being taken, the supply level has dropped to 6,000 in Nanking. Oh, from a high of what, 22,000, I think it was when we took over. Still struggling with supplies down here. Oh, we've had a little boost. That's great. Kaifeng, We'll transfer the aircraft back now that we've recovered. Have we finished building here? Nope, still building. We went up another 1%. Supply holding steady here. In Burma, the enemy beat up on our base at Tangu pretty well. We only had 3 groups up here. So I'm going to switch this one from a night missions to day missions, and switch one of these battered groups over to night mission. We can't get him any help. We still only have, 17 fighters up at any one time. But the maximum we can hold here are 11. Our 3 fighter groups. So we're building as quickly as possible. Now that we've determined that there's just a company here, we'll go back to defending. No need to waste ammunition. No naval activity off Ak Yab. No naval activity off Colombo. Convoys in and out of Bombay and Karachi. Zealandia arrives in Cape Town, so we'll turn around. Oh, it's due for an upgrade. Okay, well, Zealandia. That's a nice filter, hey? Okay. Go for upgrade. I should take a look. Nope. None of the ships here qualify. Let's see. Any of the ships here qualify for an upgrade? In 2 months. How about Bombay? Never checked that. No, nothing here either. Submarine check. Anything out in port? No. Take a look at the Argonaut. Leading an assault. Oh, he landed on 2 regiments, I remember now. Let's get the hell out of here. Well, first off, we have to go into movement mode. Only troops. Where shall we go next? Tibero. Sibolga. Pandang. The enemy spent a lot of time killing the Dutch over at Benkelen. Let's try Padang. If it doesn't work, we'll try to pick them up and go somewhere else. Torpedo check. Seawolf still has torpedoes, but she seems pretty darn low on the fuel. Where is she? Yeah. Where are you, Seawolf? Well, let's see. If we move over to Hachitojima, we'll try to get a full reload for her, or refuel. Wow, no other submarines requiring fuel. Where's Tuna? Tuna's already headed back in. The enemy blew the hell out of my unit, my aviation squad on Weetar, so I'm going to leave it empty for one turn, possibly because the enemy has a high detection level on it. If I replace anything quickly, he might be able to destroy it very quickly too. We've still got units on Dobo. We detected enemy units on Babar and Saumlaki. Now we're going to conduct searches over Dili and Lautern, see if there's any units here. But I think there are. We saw them last time, so I bet I suspect that they will be here too. We flew over Lomblin. There were units there, and we're going to pull out the parachutists from Ende and replace them with more aviation squads. We conducted reconnaissance over truck. Not very good, not very well. So you're going to have to fly it again, guys. Looks like they're damaging. Yeah, it's damaging. Maybe they were evading a fighter. Who knows? Doesn't really matter. I need you to fly it again. Can't see. Is this a submarine or a ship? Can't tell. Just can't tell. The Horn Island convoy is almost finished. We'll finish this turn and head back next turn. We're heading up the coast. There's a submarine detected here. Well, nothing we can do but sail right over the guy. And here's the resupply convoy for Hollandia. Nothing happening near truck. No movement. No detections. The Noumean resupply convoy is almost done. It's all right. The return convoy. We haven't cleared the submarine approaches yet, so I have to stay with them one more turn. Sydney's out. Same here. These ships. I don't know if we've cleared the submarine zone yet, and this one's heading in, so I better send different escorts for her. Always nice to be able to use one set of escorts for both, but sometimes you just can't do it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. It's not that we're short of escorts, it's just that it's the additional fuel consumed and the risk. Off we go. Convoy coming in. Convoy. This will be a good switch. Handoff, I guess you would call it. Transport still unloading at Suva. Oh, all done. Okay. Disband one. Dock the second. How many more turns do we need? Oh boy, it's going to be a couple, huh? Well, we might be able to get this off in one turn. Meanwhile, we'll repair the ships that are already in the base. See what I mean? This ship traveling alone is making 16 knots on average. Easily outran all the amphibious. Let's see if we can't get her to come turn around and join one of these guys. Sure, she'll join 280. Since she's approaching from the front, it'll be very easy to coordinate, I hope. All right, moving out. Nothing here. Submarine detected in the Maloa Lap in the Marshall Islands. First one I've detected in a long time. Still unloading. Oh, why did you stop? Oh, for God's sakes. Or maybe I should change this to transport. Maybe that'll make it unload all the way. I don't know. Should never have stopped, in my opinion. Nothing happening over in Panama. Pearl Harbor is quiet. I think these are convoys that have come in. Ah, here's the engineers that we were loading. Okay, they're finished. Another one loading supplies. Tanker. See, he loaded the 9,000 and he needs to finish off the rest. These guys still dicking around. Load complete, but of course it didn't sail. How stupid is that? Load complete. It says complete. Didn't have to do anything. Yet it still would not sail. Okay. So we've got these two. This transport group is going to... Oops. This transport group, we will load another day. Load another day. That could be a James Bond. Are there any other tankers? Oh, we have a bunch more tankers. Okay. Well, if you're gonna wait, we might as well load them. The AO auxiliaries? No. Any? Whoa, lots of AKs. Lots of AKs. Let's take a look. Oh gosh. I don't think these tankers have any updates. That's good. Let's take a look at the transports. Show updates. No overdues. Good stuff. So we can take all of these guys. We had no reinforcements come in, so we don't have anything to load. Nothing to load, so we can just load transports. Okay, here's the. So we need about 150,000. Let's see. Oh, whoa. Well, that's 130,000. So what's going to top out is the AI will only load 9,000 for the tankers. Only 9,000 of this 430 will remain unfulfilled. These tankers, the 6600s, will fill. These will be slightly unfilled at the end. What about these two? Okay, we'll undock these two, and that means we can fill up the last, we can transfer the last one over. There we go, the Polaris. So we're filling supplies for everyone. Any aircraft to go? Not that I can see. Operations report. Any reinforce? No reinforcements whatsoever. How are we doing up here? Ah, we've sailed. See, we picked them all. Everyone is satisfied. Everyone's up and out. Okay, we're changing this one to escort. We're changing both admissions to escort so that we can have the YPs transfer into the convoy. There we go. Looking good. Taking a quick last look at Suva. Everyone's out. The repairs are beginning. I'm going to form up a couple. Oh, let's see. Are there any AOs? Nope. No. We'll form up a couple of transports. We're taking the APs back. These are the long range. Yeah. See the Mount Vernon? These are the really big ones that we can't get into the small spaces. So we're taking them back. Oh, this one pole is okay. Also, any AKs. We'll take the low endurance ones. No, that's about the only one. Yes. Set for San Francisco. We'll set it for minimal, just a bare amount. How many are here? Let's see. Transfer only the ones in port. Let's say AKs. Yeah, these are all big ones, and I'll probably want them. Yeah. Take them back. We need to refill. These ones, the 4100s we're keeping around here for a little scut work. Any small movements. AO tanker, and tanker. So that's 15 ships, auxiliaries, nobody else. Right. And how many ships are docked here or unloading? There's six more. For that reason, I'm go I you know, it doesn't really matter. We're going to send them back. Just go. Go, 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 go. We'll use a waypoint. Since there seems to be very, very little to no submarine activity around here. So we're heading out on the 2-3. Let's try that. One, two, three, four, one. Oh, Gertrude, darn it. Let's see. Can we try the minimal refuel still? Yeah. Well, kind of minimal refuel. Oh, well. Still better than sucking all the fuel out of here. Okay, maybe we'll break it up into by speed a little bit later on, but we don't need to. It's just such a small convoy. There's the chase convoy, I'll call it. The replenishment support group. Okay. Spearfish fires a full spread of torpedoes at a tanker. Duds. S-46 fires torpedoes and hits a loaded transport. Amberjack fires two torpedoes. Duds. Sculpin opens fire, hits with a torpedo and 8 shell, but is also hit in return. Invasion off Alor. S-46 fires another torpedo, hits another loaded transport. S-30 fires a torpedo, hits the same loaded transport. That's 3 hits, it's gone. And whatever troops are on board are now soup. Air attack Quang Chawan. Air attack near Taungu. The fighters are up. Uh-oh, he's brought... Oh, boy. He brought 49 fighters on. 59 fighters. Oscars of all types. And we got 4 of them. Air attack Hollandia. The help divers bomb. Oh, several disabled squads. The marauders also increase the number of disabled squads. Quete under air attack. 18 lancers up. Destroy 2 of the Bettys. Air attack Kangtu. No defense. Air attack Kangtu. 2 disabled squads. Bombardment near Kwe Sui. Bombardment at Prome. He has a fragment of an infantry regiment and an Air Force battalion.